Got y'all a little sideways there. Hey, y'all, welcome back. Johnson Family Outdoors. Hey, we're both ready to start on a new project, but that's not what you're getting today. This past Saturday night, the 21st September, we got a treat. Great Lakes Legends and the 602 Crate Sprints. Neither one of which I've ever seen race before, and they were fantastic. Did not disappoint. These little Great Lakes, see me trying to get that out. I can't even get it out. Great Lakes Legend cars. They're small, they're compact. They look like something they ran back in the 70s and the 80s. 80s? Let's stop at the 70s. Anyway, it's a great show. Stick around. And hey, hit that subscribe button. I'm pointing at you. Don't mean to point. Hit that subscribe button while you're here. We'd love to have you along. Enjoy.
Thank you. seeing him in the sprints here. We'll see what he has to show us in this machine as the green flag is going to be showing this time by. A little bit of a slow run here from the sprints into the start. We'll have to see what the strategy is as the green flag going to work. Go,